Hello and welcome to this series on making of an herbal tea garden. My name is Jian Jian from Spokane Public Library, and in this year-long series I'll be sharing with you how I select, cultivate, harvest, and enjoy the herbal teas that grown in my own garden. Now, it is important to know that this is not meant to be a medical advice of any kind or using the medicinal properties of the herbal tea to treat any kind of symptoms, any kind of medical symptoms that you have. I'm merely sharing with you my own personal experience of growing an herbal tea garden from the beginning. As with any garden, whether it's herbal or vegetable or flower, the first step of building a garden is of course preparing the ground. In my case, this is my front yard and I'm turning this whole thing into a flower, herbal, pollinators garden. So we moved in here last year and in panic we have thrown down some ryegrass to cut down the dust. Now we're ready to turn that in order to prevent the grass from coming back. I am going to throw down a thick layer of cardboard. If you are turning part of your yard into a garden of any kind, after moving the sods, this is what you want to do as well to cut down the possibilities of weeds in the future. So the purpose of cardboard is to prevent the weeds from getting the energy it needs, in this case sunlight, for their photosynthesis, hopefully that they would not come back. So as you can see, I have started part of the process. You can see there. And my intention is to cover the whole yard with a cardboard like this. And that will be the first step. Okay. No matter how big you are, that you're planning either your garden, no matter how big it that you're planning, if you do this right, that will cut down a lot of work for you in the future. So our next step after this is preparing the soil. So stay tuned for the next episode on soil.